In this video today, we will see how to add a signature to your Gmail by using your mobile phone. Now, a signature is simply a text which can be your contact number, or it can be your favorite slogan, or it can be your company's slogan that you can add to the Gmail, so that whenever you are sending an email with the Gmail application, then the signature is automatically added as a footer along with your email. Now, in order to add a signature, I will open the Gmail application. Then I will tap on this menu option here, scroll down, and then go to settings. Now, from here, you can choose the Gmail account to which you want to add the signature. This is in case if you have more than one Gmail account added to your Android device. Now, suppose if I want to add a signature to this Gmail account, I will open it. Then if you see at the bottom here, there is an option mobile signature, which is right now not set. So if I want to set it, I will tap on it and I will get a box like this where I can add the signature. So I will just write something, maybe my name only, and then okay. So I have added a signature, and whenever I send an email with this Gmail account, my name, which is the signature, will be added at the bottom of the email. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.